Alright, guys, we're back. Titanfall 2's campaign world, part 3. Cooper's logbook. Here's the entry this time. This is what we're about to do. My neutral link BT is improving. I managed to kill Kane, mercenary working for the IMC. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point and search for Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now I think we've got Kane's helmet radio. We can at least eavesdrop on enemy communications. So it makes it a lot easier for us to go through this. So, let's go in. To the abyss. That's pretty good time.
It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Controls transferred to pilot. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy of her.
Alright, hold on a sec. We just cut the scorch loadout. Let's put that.
Ash, go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
Just walk over. Ooh, I'm right in the face. Alright, let's just keep going. There we go. Ooh, that hit him. Holy fire. Sorry I'm not talking. I gotta talk more, dude. I'm really tired. This is probably gonna be the last mission I'm gonna do for my single playthrough right now. Go back into it. Later today, I mean, right now it's almost 3 in the morning. I just really want to play this game. But the only problem about that is that I have to work my job 8 hours tomorrow. Ruins my whole day. It's alright, because I get to play some Titanfall 2 after when I get back. I'm afraid to, like... Okay. What are these? Cars? What are those cars? Anyways.
Looks like you took a wrong turn, outlaw.
Oh, shit. Wow, I lost a lot of health. Yo.
Hostile Titan chassis number BT7274. Lethal forces authorized.
Okay, I got a notification on my computer that I need to restart it for an update. Battery right now. There we go. Which way do we go? Oh god. Wow. I didn't kill them, but I did a lot of damage. Dude, those moves are sick. This new loadout. New loadout brute. Let me grab this battery. I gotta get out. Hey. Alright, let's see what this new loadout's like. Brute. Oh, the quad rockets. Love the quad rockets, dude.
This loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me.
Alright. Why do you think that was a good idea, fam?
Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
Well, why would you think that was a good idea? What made you think that was good? Okay, we'll just keep going. You know, it's the same mission. It's a different mission. We'll just keep going. It's like a continuation. Don't want to leave you guys on too much of a cliffhanger. Regroup with Pilot Cooper. Find Major Anderson. Hazardous mechanical environment. Unable to break free from manipulator arm. Initiating attempt 35 failed. Unable to break free from manipulator arm. Initiating attempt 36 failed. Okay. So he's just saying that
pilot,
he can't do shit.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's good for us.
We're under attack!
Spitfire. What the fuck is this? Now, when I stood right here, it said. Okay, I don't know. Is that like searching area? I don't know. Just run along here. Because he probably went this way. I wasn't really looking exactly. By the way the map is designed, it looks like he went this way.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Okay, so just go low. Let's go down. Just go down. Follow the pipes and go down. Looks like I go this way. Yep, more pipe. And it's going down.
I can see IMC and scanners throughout this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Bloody hell, this job is
for Marvin, not the Dranian Pastry. Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us all.
He doesn't care about the orange.
Watch yourself! We've got a mission recruiter!
Jesus Christ, I almost died.
I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with.
Fuck.
This facility was...
Some shortcut into the world
factory.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground.
So you're just staying.
To be clever.
Right?
You scuttle that place if you have to, eh?
Right?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Down in the assembly line, there may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
Okay.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
So let me kill these guys first so I can figure out where to go. What the fuck? Okay. Let's go this way. And it's crushing hazards, so we're gonna go this way. Ooh, it's grass. Dude, I knew I wasn't supposed to go in that. I was trying to get out of there. Alright, well, progress. We are making progress. Oh my god, all the way back here?
Slisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground.
Oh shit, look at that launch! Oh! Wow! That was insane, dude. Let's record that, hold on. If it wants to. It doesn't have to. Okay. Whatever.
Down in the assembly line, there may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot.
Anywho.
The facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Okay, this is clearly a wall run. There we go. Keep following. There we go. Hop on this. Later, bitch.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated.
Oh, come on, make this jump. Oh my god, dude. Fucking hell. Oh, now it records it. Damn it. Almost had it. Oh, really?
Pilot,
back here?
This facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Sprint, wall run, jump, and slide. See, I was just trying to run past it, but I probably shouldn't. Oh god, why'd I do that? Okay, whatever. Just getting this, getting this. Okay.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
I'm gonna make it out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will.
Ooh, couch.
Is encouraging.
Ow.
This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good.
They're like building houses. I think. That's what it looks like, at least. Okay, we don't have to be in this anymore. Holy crap, I almost died, dude. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die, man. I'm gonna die pretty hard. Oh, God. This thing about Titanfall, you could easily get out of an area just by wall running. Look at this. What a mannequin. Anyways, get checkpoint. Perfect. Solid. Okay. Let's see what it does here. It's gonna lift. It's gonna rotate. Make that jump. I don't know what to do right now. Whoa! Really? That was fucking gay, man. I was trying to skip a step. Whatever, dude. I'm gonna try and skip a step. That actually almost worked. I'm gonna try one more time. If I can't do it, then I won't do it. Okay, ready? There we go. You look, they're building like houses. So weird, dude. This is awesome. Hop on this one before it's too late. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Oh god, get inside. There's a checkpoint. That means you're making progress. I don't really know where to go right now.
Pilot, are you alright?
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
My luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Damn. Wait, are we gonna flip over right now? Oh, no, we're not. I should be going inside just in case anything happens. How the fuck are you inside? Here we go. Nah, it's not really inside. Huh.
I admire your perseverance. If only I am the infantry to where it's dedicated. There is only one way out.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Okay. Let's do some climbing, boys. Wow, this is insane right now. Oh my god. We gotta keep on climbing though. Dude, this is hurting my brain. Okay. Okay, so right now, this is the ground. So that means this is our left wall. Okay, well, what's the terrain scan? Alright. Follow our ghost.
Rest assured, I will not execute you. You have my word.
No. Oh. Oh my god, dude. Now I gotta start over. This is so confusing. I'll figure it out. So, like, this is our left wall. Right here. So, right now, I'm currently hugging the wall. There we go. Like, it should be really simple to figure out, but, like, I can't figure it out. Because I'm stupid. Okay. There we go. And then... I'm just gonna get to there. I feel like I gotta go to there. What do I gotta do? Okay. Oh, wow, I made it. Okay, see, now it's, like, so much easier to see.
Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately for you, there is only one way out. Step up to the
green planet. I got an achievement. Incepted. Climb the side of this town. Oh, wait, I should.
Step up to the green planet.
Yeah. Okay.
Well done, pilot. I will take it.
Okay. Oh, it's like forming a battlefield for me right now. That's so cool. Look at this. Dude, it formed a battlefield for me. That's awesome.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
What the fuck? I think we're about to fight Titan or something?
Delivering militia test subjects.
Oh, those are friendlies.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Initiating IMC Reaper Test Program.
What's that? What's the Reaper Test Program? Oh, mini time. Oh god, dude. It's core is its chest.
I saw them being loaded on the assembly line. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
I don't see shit, Pete. BT. Where are they spawning a second one? Oh god, there's ticks. Oh fam. I go in there? Like, I don't know if I go in there or not. Alright, get out of there while you can. Alright, get out of there while I can. No problem. Oh, God. Dude, it didn't let me escape just now. Okay, there we go. Alright, escape the simulation. Still not over. We'll keep going. We gotta find one more. I think we gotta do one more thing. One more thing. Alright. Reevaluate definition of shortcut. Regroup with Pilot Cooper. Find Major Anderson. Okay. So I think we're gonna regroup with them here. So then, after that, I was on the episode. So. Here we go.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
Ash, I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain security.
Restocking prowler
containers. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm just gonna keep climbing up.
Pilot,
I feel like it's already
done. I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
I just saw his name.
This
dude, I literally just saw his name.
I suggest we leave.
Dude, did you not see that?
My location, marking your HUD.
Dude, I saw his name. Did anyone else not see his name? Fuck it, dude. Just keep going. Fuck shit and run. Come on now. Oh, there he is. Oh, no. I'm supposed to do this. Let's do this, BT. Oh, okay. Say so.
Path 3 controls the pilot.
Okay. go.
Your HUD.
Always wanted to get a Vanguard.
Alright, let's go. I got tethered? What the fuck is this? Flight core ready. Okay.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Let's keep moving.
Guard mode engaged. Defend the battery IMC at all costs.
Oh, fucking hell. This is sick.
Flight core offline.
That's awesome. We get a rare achievement. Angel of Death. Destroy Titan in your flight core. Guys, so
let's just put a high price girl. In your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Oh, okay, shoot. That's great.
All units fire at will. This pilot must learn his place.
Is authorized. Pilot, the security
lockdown has been disengaged. We get another rare achievement, Dust. Defeated Ash. Not a lot of people play the campaign, as you can see. Only 9% of the gamers that have owned Titanfall 2 so far. Coup de Grace. Destroy mercenary Titan with a melee execution of the campaign. What do you know?
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Alright, so there's not like any cutscenes or anything, it's just all action. But yeah guys, so that's it. That's the end of this episode, at least I'm calling it an episode. Yeah. So, we are making progress through the Titanfall 2 campaign. Let me know what you guys think of it. Let me see that in the comments below for the one person that ever wants to comment. Anyways guys. I'm not sure I'm going to do these uploads. Probably going to do 3 today? And then the other 3 the next day. I don't know how long the series is going to be. Because I don't know how long the campaign is. Because I'm never going to fucking know. So I'm not going to play it at all after today. But yeah. So guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like, do all that other crazy stuff. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.